The 2017 legislative year opens in Cameroon with the president of the Provisional Bureau of the National Assembly speaking about the Anglophone crisis. Honorable Eno Tanjong is appealing to all and sundry for dialogue as well as the acceleration of the decentralization process as a way forward.
I want to adhere to what the eldest member of the House said concerning decentralization. I personally believe, and many people in my constituency believe, that bringing decentralization to effective use would help a lot in our country.
The view is opposed by some MPs of the SDF party.
What is decentralization? Where is it? For how long have we talked about it? Have we woken them, Anglophones have woken them up from sleep to think that this is the time to implement decentralization? Before I got to this parliament, almost 20 years ago, we were talking about decentralization. We voted laws on decentralization. It has failed. It's not working.
The SDF considers federalism a step in the right direction to solve the Anglophone crisis.
We have awoken them on the virtues of federalism as a proper form of government for this nation, where you will be able to have the different entities called the regions manage their own affairs and stop this corrupt central governance which is dilapidating the wealth of the nation. So the issue of federalism, even if it were raised by the civil society, it is apt. And I was very embarrassed that the President of the Republic comes to say that this country is unitary and so shall it remain. Federalism does not disunite people. The United States is a unitary state stronger than what we have in Cameroon. Nigeria, which is 10, 20 times bigger than Cameroon, is implementing federalism, and they're more united than us. So the issue of federalism, well, I don't want to talk about it because it is a political party program. But what is facing us today is that BR has pushed Anglophones to the wall to the extent that they are now seeking to create a different country. And so if this country suffers such issues, the responsibility is that of the head of state.
The Dean of the National Assembly castigates arson and other incidents which he says are undermining government efforts to solve the Anglophone crisis. Joseph Mbah of the SDF thinks Eno Tanjong should have focused on other issues concerning the Anglophone crisis than this.
We are opening a session with the backdrop of leaders of the civil society of the Northwest and Southwest regions in prison and charged for offenses that are unrelated to the issues involved. My dean did not make an allusion to the fact that this is not what happened in the Northwest and Southwest, and he is a member of that community. But he went ahead to condemn the burning of houses and so forth, which to me are not the equivalent of the human lives lost. And that just gives reason for any English-speaking Cameroonian to support the strike, because the issues raised are pertinent. The issues are concerning the education of our children. The issues are concerning the trial of our people by magistrates that do not understand the system. And these are the issues that have been raised by members of the civil society, high-ranking members, lawyers, and professors and teachers find themselves in jail for daring to speak on behalf of the population. I expected a dean who was opening a session to give directives or allusions to these issues, which would necessarily have to be resolved during this session, or we are running down a precipice.
Honorable Joseph Mbah of the SDF party did not attend the opening session.
There were many absences. His is not very particular. I don't know, I've not had, so far, as of now, I've not had any information from him, but there were many more parliamentarians who were absent. When I get details, we can talk about that.
The election of members of the Bureau of the National Assembly is one of the central issues during the March session of the National Assembly.